Hi everyone, I'm Francesca and I'm from Cremona, that is a very famous city above all the violin makers. And fun fact, I am a violin maker too. But not everyone knows that the heart of the city is the Santa Maria Assunta Cathedral.
Located in the center square, it has been called the Cappella Sistina of Northern Italy for centuries and is richly decorated with paintings by Romanino, Giovanni Antonio de Sacchi or Bernardino Gatti.
This is the most important part of the cathedral, and for me is a special place because here 5 years ago I received my sacrament communion. This is the most important part of the Christian life, and also here in 2022 on the Christmas Eve I played my cello with a big orchestra.
For me, this is a special place, as it was, is, and also will be for all the people from Cremona. It is important that it is protected and valued.
As you know, we must protect these beautiful places. This cathedral is built in 1107 and is still beautiful now, as you see.
UNAOC is building a stream of inspiring stories shared by people just like you. Therefore, I would like to encourage you to join the call to action and stand for safe worship by submitting your own video about your personal connection to a religious site through the campaign's website www.forsafeworship.org or posting them on your social media with the hashtag #ForSafeWorship. The best video will be featured on their website, news stories, social media and other platforms.